Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm Jessica from YiksRUs, and today we're doing a grocery haul. Nelson went to three different places this time around. He went to Food Basic, TNT, and where was the last one? Shoppers Drug Mart to buy basically a month's-ish worth of groceries. So let's take a peek. So you know how sometimes you kind of go overboard when you see a sale? I think my husband kind of did that, but that's okay. We will use everything because we did need to start restocking some of our pantry stuff. Nathaniel doesn't want to eat his dinner. I need to get the frozen stuff done first so I can put that away. So let's do that first. And it is so ugly the way I laid this up because I was in such a rush, but that's okay. It is organized chaos, kind of. So the first thing I wanted to show you is that we did get another three bags of dumplings I need to throw into the freezer. These were $10 each. We got them from TNT. So we got these ones here, which is the Japanese style dumplings, and then as well as the pork and mushroom dumplings and the pork and cabbage. These have been an absolute lifesaver because work has been insanely busy. Lots of opportunities going on right now, and so I just need help with the cooking department, so we have that. The next thing that we got were three bags of milk. Nelson bought both 3% and 2% this time. I'm not quite sure why, so I'll have to ask him once he comes back downstairs, but we do have three bags of milk, and then also we have a bag of minced pork. So this minced pork, actually, I'm not very happy with it. Look how fatty it is. It was on sale, but it looks like it's a bit too fatty for my personal liking. I tend to like a more leaner one, but I mean, I could always mix this with what we have, and so it kind of balances out. Or I sometimes mix this with ground chicken or ground turkey, so that'll help too. Then from Food Basics, we got three dozen eggs. These were on super special, $1.97 each, which is pretty good for today's standards, so we got that. All the perishables have now been put away, so I can actually relax a little bit more and not rush. What else we got was Nelson went to Shoppers, and at Shoppers he bought some baby cereal, two loaves of whole wheat bread, and some lottery tickets. And then from Food Basic, he also got some canned tomatoes because they were on sale for $1.25. He got three different varieties, the crushed tomatoes, the whole tomatoes, as well as some diced tomatoes. So he also bought a hand of bananas because Nathaniel absolutely goes gaga over bananas. These were at a really good deal. The broccoli, I really don't like the fact that they wrap them in plastic because I just feel like it's such a waste. It's so bad for the environment. I'd just rather them just be au naturel. But he did get six heads of broccoli. They were 88 cents each, and that's a really incredible price. He also got two bags of the onions. We finally went through all of the onions in the last haul. These are really delicious. Vidalia, I think that's how you pronounce it. Sweet onions. These are really good. They're a little bit flatter, but they have really nice flavor. So we really like those ones. And then I think that's a light. No. And then over here in the tomato category, he did get 12 jars of the, pasta sauce. Yeah, or crushed tomatoes. I don't know, the Primo stuff. But these are just handy to have. Again, it's been so busy at work that it's just sometimes I just need a bit of a... And honestly, it's okay. I mean, I'm not going to apologize for not making my own sauce from scratch all the time. Sometimes you just need some help. We also got a pineapple that I'm excited to cut open this weekend because I love fresh pineapple. And then moving into the haul from TNT, in addition to the milk and dumplings and all the stuff you saw earlier, he got two cans of cream of corn, which is actually a different kind that I asked for, but that's okay. These are, you can make like really good sauces out of this too, so that's fine. I can definitely use those. Two bags of the snow pea shoots because they were on sale, and then three heads of napa. These are hearty. They last a long time in the fridge, and you can cook them many ways. If you love kimchi, you can even make your own kimchi. My cousin Richard makes his own kimchi, and I've never tried it because it's too spicy for me, but apparently, you know, homemade kimchi is like amazeballs. Then also he got three jars of pre-made sauces, two of the Juhel paste, which we use for when we make the Chinese briskets alongside with the white radish, which is really yummy. I don't really know what else you use with for, so, oh, maybe, whatchamacallit, char siu? Like barbecue pork. And then they also got a thing of char siu sauce. This one that we've bought before, and it's actually really good. So it's good on spare ribs. It's good on if you're making barbecue pork Chinese style. So this is a lot of really good stuff. Finally, my favorite section. This part here, the clearance surprise hauls. He always comes back with things that surprise me. So the first thing that he got was here, $1.50 for all of this white radish. I could pickle these, I can make briskets, I can stir fry them, I can braise them, lots of things to do. If you braise this with ginger and chicken, it is so delicious. Very, very clean tasting. And it's really nice, especially for the winter. But for the summer, I think I'm going to take a couple of these and pickle them. And like the pickles that you may have when you go for Korean food or the Vietnamese style. Oh, they're so good. I don't know what they're called, like traditionally, but they're delicious. Then he also got some corn, which is exciting, which means that summer is actually here. So these, I think these are peaches and cream because of the different colors. I don't know for sure. But anyways, these are delicious. Boil them, microwave them, roast them, do what you want, but I love corn. And this was $1 for all of these. And they look like they're still in really good shape. These are all the clearance stuff that he gets. Two bags of potatoes. We're going to have to think of something to make with potatoes. So lots of potatoes for me to cook with. And oh, maybe gnocchi. And then some carrots. Very little carrots, though, but that's okay. I think this is sugar cane. Someone tell me what this is. I don't know for sure, but it might be sugar cane. I think it's sugar cane. And if it's sugar cane, I have no idea what to do with it. So we'll have to look up some recipes. Is it sugar cane or bamboo shoots? I don't know. Someone please tell me. I don't think they're bamboo shoots. Bamboo shoots don't look like this. But anyways, all this mystery bag for $1. So yay! So how much you spend, babe? $120. Oh, $120. Well, that's pretty good. So you got all this for $120. That's actually not bad, right? And so that's it for this haul video, guys. This is our pretty much once a month grocery haul that we do. But we do go out like mid-month for like bread and milk and sometimes eggs if we need it. I think we might be set for eggs for the month though, because we got 3 dozen and I still have a bit left from last time around, unless I go absolutely nuts baking, but I highly doubt that. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give this video a big fat thumbs up. And if you're new here, click that subscribe button as well as that little bell icon beside it so you never miss a video notification. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!